Hi, welcome back. We're going to be doing the gang hideout that's in Parker Square. I'm not sure if there's another one, but it's here at the minute. So,
these gangbangers like to pick on easy targets, then brag about it. It's some big accomplishment. I'm going to make sure this asshole wears some bruises for a while.
Right, which one is this one called? I forgot. Oh, that's interesting. It's elevated. Useful.
Hey, excuse you.
You're excused.
Are you blind?
The hell, man?
Ah, it looks like... Ah, there we are. I was going to say, it looks like they're all up, but maybe, maybe not. Until he walks away a little bit, because I've got a sneaking suspicion if he comes in here, he's gonna make it noon.
Who's there?
That would be me. That's what I'm looking for. Is that it? Just... Oh, there we go. I was about to say, it can't just be him.
Quality control. This ain't my problem.
Okay, there's a lot more people here than I thought. That's better. And boom. Nearly. Nearly had him.
What the hell? Go! Don't come back until you find that pussy! He bounced?
Yo, watch your back. Yo, keep alert, man. Let your guard down.
Bit messy, but done. Right, so that is whatever gang hideout that was. Sorry, but I didn't catch the name of it. I know it's in another one, and I will name the video properly, but I didn't catch the name of this gang hideout, unfortunately. Anyway, catch you next time.